What I believe is becoming a series now on my TikToks. I'm reviewing some things that have recently come out in digital media. First being the movie 13 Lives, and then the Netflix TV series Thai Cave Rescue. Both about the same situation, but one of them is from a different perspective than the other. So the 13 Lives movie gives us a pretty condensed retelling of what happened and focuses on the two British divers, to which when I went into watching it, I was actually worried that they would kind of whitewash what happened by going in that direction. They didn't so much, but at the same time, it still did not have the same impact the Netflix series had, because the Netflix series was filmed in Thailand with the boys and their families involved, filmed in some of the boys' actual homes, filmed in the actual caves that they were trapped in, and involved a more in-depth coverage of what happened. The focus on the aid that came from outside the country was moderate, but still relative to how it happened. And the focus on the experience that the boys went through, which nothing else, upon my looking it up online, nothing else has done that except for this series that Netflix has released. Everything else has to do with some of the rescuers and other people involved in the rescue itself. The Thai Cave Rescue series is the only thing that actually gives us the perspective of the boys and their coach while in that cave, which I think gives it a lot more weight in storytelling and emotional response of the viewer, because I'm not just caring about the rescue, I'm caring about the boys involved from both aspects, both because I want to see them get saved and see how they got saved, but also because I'm seeing what they've gone through and how that matters to this experience and this situation. So I recommend watching both, however. They were both very well done.